colpo di testa ad allontanare poi la conclusione al volo, un gol meraviglioso per il pareggio della Roma. Mohamed mezzo riesce a chiudere, poi ancora Salah nel pareggio, il pareggio della Roma segnato Mohamed Salah, il secondo. Dall'altra parte arriva Salah, Gervinho, sguardo in mezzo di Gervinho per Salah, Mohamed Salah, la festa della Roma è completa.
Vince il triangolo con Salah, il gol dell'ex, un capolavoro.
Tira Salah col mancino e arriva il gol della Roma con Salah.
Fida in Golan sulla sponda di Dzeko, esce Perez, poi Salah, la Roma chiude la partita con il gol del 3-1 al minuto 85.
Hunting. And eventually hat-trick getting. It's his day again for Liverpool. To the top of the table they go. The only question is how long will they stay there? Standing out there on that pedestal again.
Kareem was last back for Arsenal. Salah has half the field to himself. Mane's joining him. Salah won't want him. Salah won't.
Fabinho. And Fabinho and Salah, and 1-0 Liverpool, easy as that. What a deft little flick. Another little beauty for Mo Salah, and Liverpool are on their way again.
Salah's rolled his way in and he's got support. Salah in!
Salah's going to have a go! Absolutely sensational from Mohamed Salah against his foot.
The semi-final. Well, the semi-finals provided unlikely heroes in both is a penalty. And it's a huge Salah one against Lloris. And he scores! And Liverpool make the perfect start to the Champions League final. And it's Mo Salah in Madrid for Liverpool. It's Tottenham Hotspur 0, Liverpool 1.
Sadio Mane to Mo Salah.
Just sheer power this time.
Thank you very much.
Liverpool have won the greatest prize in European club football. Jürgen the trophy, and they will come back and complete unfinished business.
But we've all played in game finals. It's about getting over the line and winning a trophy. No one.
Jürgen Klopp, who gets a winner's medal around his neck. It's been a brilliant season. Jürgen Klopp joins Bob Paisley.
In the Europe and come back like they did. That's
give us your opinion of what job Jürgen Klopp has done.
I'll tell you one thing about Klopp though, he don't mess about.
The English league this season.
Yeah, they are different, but they're both as effective. And you can see one of them's won.